TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials closed up 208. You get the NASDAQ up 48. S&P's up 22. That is a gain on the Dow Industrials of 0.8%, on the NASDAQ at 0.6%, as well as the S&P. Gold contract. Gold contract up $5.40, traded at $13.34 an ounce. We had silver up 2 cents, $14.79 an ounce. Now, in both cases, gold and silver, folks, they went topside, had great volume behind them. They didn't hold their highs. They pulled back off their highs. Bottom line, though, when you get higher price or lower price with big volume, you go right back topside. And that's what I expect we're going to see inside the metal market. King dollar. What do you have with King dollar? King dollar up 281 ticks, 97.280. Now, what King dollar did, that went to a lower low, had volume, rejected low, went higher, same setup, meaning you went to a lower low, you had volume, King dollars want to go back downtown. Oil. Oil down $1.73, trading $51.75. That oil market looks like it's going to go after its December 24th swing low, which is $44 mark. This is down off $65. It has volume on the way down. Notes and bonds, 10-year note up one tick, 127 flat. 30-year down 11, 153.11. Both those also want higher price. What you did out here today, this is the third day in a row. You're up at highs. You're pushing a swing point with highs. They want higher price. Gold contract. Let's go over to the S&P. S&P's setting up a B to a C of an ABC structure on the way down. What we did out here today, you did have a contraction of volume in all the indices as well as the ETF structures. Right now, NYSE did 718 million. That should get up to about 800, 900 million inside the NASDAQ composite. What you did $2 billion versus 2.3. If you take a look at the SPY, you'll see the same setup in the SPY. The SPY's done 66 million shares. Yesterday, you did 77, had a low the prior day on 96, and I suspect we can get up into the 285.10. And right now, you're 282.87. So it's about another $3 inside the SPY that I expect you're going to see in this dead cat bounce. We take a look at the Qs. Same setup in the Qs. The Qs did 32 million shares. Yesterday it did 47. Qs can get up into about 178. Right now you're at 176.21. Stay right there, folks. We'll be coming right back. To recap, we had the Dow Industrials trade up 207, NASDAQ up 48, S&P's up 22. Come right back.